Mariah Jefferson.
Jefferson penetrating. Mariah Jefferson.
Mariah Jefferson.
Mariah again.
Here's Jefferson.
Jefferson explodes.
Coming off the bench, I think it kind of gives me a little bit of an advantage because I can fill out the game and look at what's going on and hear coaches' comments while I'm sitting there so I can know exactly what they want when I go in. I hear a coach say things like, push the ball or slow it down, play better defense, why did you shoot that shot, or just comments like that. So once you hear it, you can kind of be reminded before you get in the game, even though it doesn't always work that way.
Jefferson with the steal, coast to coast, and she lays it in.
I think I grew throughout the season just basically with defense. It sparked my offense a lot. So anytime I can get out in the open lane or get some steals and try to get my layups going, then that's when the jump shots come, and after that it just builds up. Favorite piece of basketball is definitely defense. I've done it all my life. That's what I grew up knowing, is defense wins championships. And that, I mean, we've learned that it does.
Jefferson, she's so fast up ahead, lays it in.
My speed can either make me or break me, honestly, because I can either go way too fast or I can go way too slow by trying to slow myself down. But I think I'm getting the hang of it, so I can know, like, okay, I know she can't guard me, just go by. But I have to learn to slow down or speed up and keep my team with me, because everybody can't just run up and down like that. I've watched plenty of tape and done a lot of things that I see where my weaknesses are, so I want to build on those and then come out and be an actual point guard and not just a person running up and down the court.
Jefferson left open for three, and she hits.
Well, making the Big East all-freshman team means a lot to me. You know, the Big East is packed with great players and great teams, so anytime you can put your stamp on a conference like that, then that means you're doing something right. Being a part of the national championship game was incredible. You know, it didn't really seem real at first. You come in and looking up, all the big lights, everybody is in the stands, but it kind of felt like just another game, because I never expected, I mean, I expected to be there, but once you're actually there, you're like, wow, it's really here. So it was a great experience, and then to come out on top is even better. And a lot of people don't get the opportunity. They don't just get to come in their first year and then win a national championship like that. So it was a great experience.
Connecticut brings the title back to Storm.
Hey, everybody, I think you should come out and buy season tickets for two reasons. One, because you want to help us win a national championship. And two, if you don't, I'll personally have Brianna Stewart come dunk on your face. Yeah, you.